Gotta be quiet. Happy birthday. All right.
You all right?
I don't remember what's here. Shit on this station, so. Railgun magazine. That'd be fun.
Hi, welcome to the store.
Oh, that's what I was looking for. Like, where's the damn...
Feel free to take a look around.
Feel free to take a look around, we... Yeah, I don't have anything to sell. Oops.
We just received some exciting new products. Have a look.
serve. Couldn't remember where I was at. I'm not sure what's going on here.
What? Something, use the terminal.
What the hell? Bye. Just make sure I didn't accidentally buy that.
Oh, I did buy it.
All right, this is pretty funny. Pistol. Yeah. Could hear her, the first lady, you hear her fingers are drumming on the I wonder where that guy was supposed to be working at. Don't need a burrito.
Hi, welcome. The terminal over there has a few more items than what's on display.
So out of place. All right. Mannerisms are funny. Holding the tablet there's not too right, how did I get here? I don't remember. Alright, I thought I went upstairs. Did I not? I think that's what happened. I can't get back. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's the guy. Forcing this guy to do something.
Can't get enough, huh?
That's actually pretty funny.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
Okie dokie. Let's get our
vehicle select. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following. Please visit us again. Goodbye.
Guess we gotta power up.
Launch Space Industries. Enjoy the ride.
You are clear to launch.
This is Rowena Dooley of the Advocacy. The UEE Navy have requested civilian support to fight Xenon. We need all available CDF members to report for duty. Any other able pilots are encouraged to join as well.
Take off. Complete.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Let's see. I'm obstructed from Daymar. There's Yella. Okay. So that's Yella. That's over there. Go to the right more. Maybe the wait a minute, that's Daymar, right? Yeah, it's Daymar right there. How am I obstructed? Makes no sense. No sense at all.
Auto drive is now off.
We go.
Thank you.
Whoops. The lighting in here sucks. Do a quick loop run. Do I have no place to put that? Must be locked. Contracts are available this morning. Yeah, why not? Let's accept this. And let's get... just in case. Locate refinery operator. Okay. Oh, this is one of those. 114. Alright, well, let's go check this out. Played this game before, haven't we? That took a minute. Oops. Oh, shit. Wow. Colette Family Farms, Terra Mills Hydro Farm. Guess that was the one I picked, so we'll go there. Quantum Drive is now on, but we're barely moving. That's a ways over there. Over here, loot the place.
Landing complete. Engines are off.
It just disappeared in front of me. That's so bogus. This game before. Yeah, super, super high delay. So if I shoot four, here's it. No, they're not. But yes, they are. Probability of a server error. Pretty high. Oh, there's the security post, Kriska. 1999. This one looks like it's right in line with it. See what happens. Alright, we're going the right direction. Coming in hot. So I'm gonna try and get within 5 kilometers. Maybe a little over 5 kilometers. And then see if I walk in. If that keeps the bad guys from spawning in. Man, you put your landing gear down and it just kills your speed. bit of a walk. And I probably need to drink something. Chug, 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 chug. I don't know if that'd do me any good because I think you gotta have a who cares? So we hit 5 kilometers. Let's see if the bad guys spawn in. Looking for Hinkle in all the wrong places. Hinkle, where are you? Right, so we're under 5. Nothing. Give me my break, let his heart rate go back down. bought some more drinks while I was at the space station. Hey. Interesting, that ship just sitting over there. Whoa. Hey. Oh. Seems like every week when I log in, there's an update. Oh, could have twisted an ankle on that, maybe. Server mess up. So look. That was weird. My task manager just reset or something. The GPU's maxed out 99%, 83 degrees Celsius. It's at 3080. Memory is about 20 gig. CPU is running about 50%. Well, you're almost halfway there. Interesting. So far, so good. I think if I'd been in the ship, some bad guys would have spawned in. I'm curious what that ship there is, though. Okay, good. server's messing up. Oh, there, we came out of it. Jeez. See nobody in here. Up again. Agricultural supplies. Somebody else has been out here, and they came over and landed. Interesting. server's messing up. Be back. Come on. Mouse doesn't work. Keyboard does, but mouse doesn't. What's up with that? I mean, works fine out of the game. Come on. Yep, I thought maybe if I got out of that area, it would let me. Yeah. What the fuck? I don't know if maybe there's a way to I want to rotate my body with my keyboard. Like, where's the marker at that said, is it inside the ship? Oh, we got back. think it's in. I think I gotta get inside first. Oh, you know what? I think I've... Interesting. I found Hinkle. Oh, now he's gone. What is this stuff? A question. Can I load this ship up? No. Nope. It doesn't look damaged. That's cool. Alright. Let's go get some of that green shit, whatever that was. Yeah, look, that guy disappeared too. Zeta prolinide. Wasn't that a mission? Go get some zeta prolinide. That was cool. There's something about Zeta Prolinide. Like, I think it only lasts. It's only. You gotta get it to where it needs to go quick. Organic materials. it's aluminum again. Yeah, definitely got a time limit on it. Said like 7 minutes. Thank you. Alright. Come on, turn up the power. What the fuck? Oh. I just fell through the fucking planet. think I'm in the moon. It's... I really wanted to see if I could sell that goat. Well, this sucks. I only have 4 works. I'm gonna let this go and see what happens. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I can't. I don't think I'm actually falling. I think I've reached a. That hurts because that horizon thing doesn't look right, alright? See, there's another. Yeah. There's definitely a line there. There's kind of a line there. I can't. My F keys don't work. Well, F4 does. God, this game. Should have left all that shit at the. Why would I lose my F keys though? Like F1. So I definitely think I'm inside the moon. I think that's what happened. Wonderful. So that's it for the day. I'm just gonna exit to the menu. Nope, proceed to menu. And then I wonder if I could have sold that gold if I'd have gotten it. Well, maybe next time we'll find out. I'm just curious. I want to see where it puts me. Back on the hab. Two are on the same server. Probably not. All right. Well. It's been an adventure, we'll say that. Oh, Star Citizen, yeah, you kill me. All right, well, have a good day, and we'll catch you next week. Stay frosty.